200 Philadelphia school children are ready for school after a back-to-school book bag giveaway today.
The free backpacks and supplies were distributed at the Eastwick Recreation Center for Southwest students. The event was arranged by the Ralph Brooks Community Basketball League and Councilman Kenyatta Johnson. The Philadelphia School District starts next Tuesday.